What would you tell somebody who's newly diagnosed with lung cancer?